Why are there so many songs about rainbows? And what's on the other side? Rainbows are visions, but only illusions. And rainbows have nothing to hide. So we've been told, and some choose to believe it. I know they're wrong, wait and see. Someday we'll find it, the rainbow connection, the lovers, the dreamers, and me.
Hi guys, welcome to episode 70 of Notable Needlework. I am Kate, Notable Needle, N-O-T-E-A-B-L-E, on Ravelry, on Plurk, on Pinterest, and on Draw Something, and on other things too. But the blog, if you're watching this on iTunes, is at notablenedlework.blogspot.com. If you are on Ravelry, there is a Ravelry group, and you should come and join and introduce yourself.
Should I just let her in?
No. Okay. She's gonna get into everything. For those of you who are new viewers, she is our cat Yuki, and she wants to get into the office really badly, but they can't really hear her, and she'll just get into everything, and I don't want to deal with that. It's been...
Okay, I'm... No.
Okay.
You can keep talking.
It's been a fairly long week this week, just with the sickness and taking care of everything here and all that fun stuff. Okay, Yuki is with us. And,
say hi to the people.
Right up there. Up a little.
There they are. I don't know.
With me is my occasional co-host, Will, my wonderful husband.
Oh, thank you.
And, of course, Yuki, who...
is the troublemaker of the highest order.
Oh, yes, she is. It is Saturday, July 21st, which means it is my birthday, which is why we are recording today.
Oh my gosh, happy birthday, honey.
Yeah, you clearly had no idea about that until today.
No, I didn't know.
There's quite a bit of birthday stuff today, but there's quite a bit of stuff that I know has not come yet, so I will be talking about some of that next week as well. So Will might pop in for about 2 seconds because of the fiber that I know that I'm getting, because it's inspired by a place that we both love.
Oh, this thing, yeah.
No, not that one.
Oh, the other one.
The one from Heather.
Yeah, that one's a little later on.
Yeah.
I think, unfortunately.
Because it's supposed to come today.
But that's okay.
Anyways, I got my knitting mojo back.
Yay!
Which is awesome.
That makes me happy, too. Because now I know she's getting better.
Yeah. So this is in my Knitting's My Bag bag. The medium size. It is the Study Stripe, the Study Stripe shawl.
Which is now knotted.
What? It's always knotted.
Still, just don't get it too tight.
I'm not gonna get it too tight. So it's just the problem with color work. I am doing this out of 2 skeins of Volmiza 100% superwash, or is it superwash?
Mm-hmm.
Maybe. Well, it's not the 80/20, I know that for sure. And I am doing it out of Magnolia Dark and Wasabi. And I really like the way that it's turning out. And it's a very easy knit. It comes together really quickly. Unfortunately, I'm not sure if I'll be able to take it with me places because of the short row sections with the purple. because I would be afraid that, one, I wouldn't be able to count to 20 correctly, and two, that I would drop one of the wrap turn stitches. That is currently the only thing I'm working on. I know I'm a monogamous knitter. It's a first. That probably won't be true for long because of one of the things that I know is in that box in front of Will.
Mm-hmm.
There are a couple birthday things that are here. Hold on. One of which is this adorable bag by Jessalou. And it's sock monkeys. And the inside fabric is bananas, and I think it's super cute. And so we've been making the joke that the socks are going to be guarded by the sock monkeys. I think it'll be cute. What you doing with the baby?
I'm just trying to make sure she stays out of trouble.
Okay. And now the biggest reason why Will is here is for this right now. Because of a... it didn't move. Because of a generous gift certificate from a viewer that we had and from money from our friends, family, people like that, Will ordered me... quite a bit of yarn from the Loopy U, and I don't know what the brand is, I don't know the base, I don't know the colors, with one exception, I do know one skein of yarn that I'm using for a pattern that I was generously gifted. Right now I'm gonna look for something real quick because I've been gifted a whole bunch of patterns over the past week, both because of me being sick and the birthday today. And so I'm gonna try and see who all has given everything. And then that's one of the other reasons I can probably continue the birthday celebration on to next week, because I think there's still gonna be some more patterns next week, and then there's going to be more items coming in the mail. So,
all right, let me know when you're ready.
I'm
gonna hand them to you one at a time before you look at them.
Yeah, I'm gonna do them one at a time, and I'll do who gave the patterns later. Okay.
Okay, on your left.
Okay. So the first thing you ordered is Mountain Colors 100% Targi Top in the Headwaters colorway, which is absolutely gorgeous.
And looks more purple on the screen, but anyway, that's okay. Or more blue.
It's pretty. So I can deal with that. More fiber. This is also from Mountain Colors 100% Targi Top in the Northern Lights colorway. And that's, it almost looks like a rainbow, but it's not quite a rainbow. It's very pretty.
It's very primary.
It is very primary. Thank you, honey.
This one first.
Okay. And this one is Lorna's Laces Shepherd Sock in the Campbell colorway. And this is 80% superwash merino, 20% nylon, and it's almost like a tonal color. That's very, very pretty, and I think that it will make a gorgeous pair of socks. Very pretty. Okay. And then here is another skein of Lorna's Laces, and this is the Beverly colorway, and it's the shepherd sock, so it's 80-20 again, and it's green. What do I call this? What would you call this?
Bleem. I don't know. I got nothing. It's blue and green.
Yeah. There's blues and greens and almost like a turquoise color and a dark gray, like a light grayish purple. It's very pretty together.
You can't see the green at all. Oh, there you go.
There we go.
That's better.
Uh-huh.
It's more like that.
Very pretty. Ah, poked it. And this is the one that I picked out, and this is Dream in Color Starry, which I have never tried before. And it's the Giant Peach colorway. And this I picked because I want to knit the the Ruby Slippers Chalet, because Knit One Heart Two is having a knit along with that, and you can double dip if you are knitting with a sparkly yarn. And I think that this yarn would be absolutely gorgeous with it. Because I was gifted the pattern a few weeks ago, and I decided that I wanted to use this yarn, and I think it's gorgeous.
This one you're gonna love.
Okay. Ah! And this, it doesn't say the color. I know this isn't the rainbow. Unicorn Parade. So this is Lorna's Laces Shepherd Sock in Unicorn Parade. Let's see if I can. I think that's showing up pretty true to color.
It doesn't do the green part justice at all.
Yeah, but it never does.
It's really more pretty in real life. It's such a gentle gradient.
I know. I need a better.
It's okay.
Camera. All right. So that is what we have so far. And I know that there are more gorgeous items coming next week, which I'm looking for. And I am going to look for the people that I need to thank this week for sending me patterns.
Don't worry about it. It's just digging in my
paper. Someone is digging in the paper. Okie doke. So, February 14th. Okay, so the first person I wanted to thank was Mima Knits, who sent me the Stripe Study Shawl, which I obviously just showed you. I'm gonna insert a picture of the finished project here. Obviously I've already started it. See, that's return. And today for my birthday, Dawn, who is Knit and Wolf, sent me the TGF Tricot Vent Ground Vitesse, which is really fast knitting in French. and it's a very gorgeous pattern. I'd love to find a gradient or spin up a gradient to use for it. Here's a picture of the pattern in a gradient. Okay, and then there are two more. Knittables, Diane from Knittables sent me the Kilter pattern, which is a gorgeous herringbone and some other stitch pattern. It's a very unusual looking hat that I haven't seen anything quite like before. Here's a picture of the hat. And the last one that I have to thank is Mary, who is Mim58, who sent the Patine, which is a very pretty pattern. It's a shawl, and I have never seen it before. It's always nice when people send you pattern from your, they send you patterns from your queue, but it's very cool when they send you a pattern you haven't seen before. Because it's nice to see all the different creative patterns that people put out there on Ravelry that you haven't seen before. So the picture of the shawl is here. Alrighty. This is not a long one. I still have not been spinning yet. I'm debating.
That might actually be a good intro back to exercising.
I know. I'm debating whether to take off the, it's a wool silk blend, which I think because of the break that I've taken, I might be too difficult for me to work on and start again with something a bit easier. Oh. And we'll see how that works. I really might just knit more at this point.
Mm-hmm.
I love all the things that you picked out for me because they're pretty.
Good.
Okay, so I read everything off that page. So, everything else from this week. We have actually felt somewhat better this week with everything that's going on. I'm looking forward to our doctor's appointment next Monday so that we can figure out what path we need to take to get everything 100% fixed now. But my appetite's a lot better, my ability to stay hydrated is a lot better. I just want everything to get a little bit more normal. I vaguely remember Tuesday.
That's okay, I don't remember anything for the past month.
For nursing school... Yeah, I don't...
Oh crap, what did you do?
I think I just had lectures. I had my last older adult lecture, and I had my second to last intro, or informatics lecture, and I don't really remember all that much about it, which is kind of sad.
I'm glad your memory's getting better.
Yeah. It's getting a little better.
Stress doesn't number on your memory.
Yeah.
Thank goodness for that food journal.
Yeah.
And other notes.
Yeah. But I'm feeling very good about my older adult class and my online class that I'm taking. The informatics class, I'm pretty much reading the book by myself and teaching it to myself. So it's a little bit intimidating to have to do that. So we'll see how that goes. I just have to make it through Tuesday for the older adult class. I wish I just had to make it through Tuesday for the informatics, but that's definitely not the case.
No, please.
There was one very good thing, or two very good things, about my nursing school. One, our class has decided that instead of having our hideous white scrubs, we will be having
green.
Very pretty. I'm seeing if there's anything even remotely like that green. Not even close. A very pretty forest green scrubs, and they will be embroidered with our name and our program on it, and then UAB and some other stuff about UAB, like School of Nursing, and I think the logo or whatnot. So they're going to be far more attractive, and you have to worry far less about whether people are going to be able to see everything that you decided to wear that day, if you know what I mean.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah. That was the worst part about the uniforms.
Mm-hmm. You could see everybody's underwear, and nobody cared, apparently.
Usually, when you're in the hallway, you could see, but you were running around too much for people to actually notice, and then in the patient's room, it was dark enough that no one could really notice or pay attention.
Nothing.
Yeah, she is very much a daddy's girl. I don't think there's really much of anything else that was going on here. I'm just alternating between studying for the end of the semester and knitting, all that fun stuff, and getting to hang out with my wonderful husband whenever I get the opportunity to. So, until next time, there will definitely be birthday part 2 next week, because I've had more than
She's
one...
She's just that special.
Thank you. Because I had more than one person ask me about my address and things like that, and the saddest thing is one of them, I know she was planning on having it come today, because she sent me the shipping, like the tracking number, and it was supposed to come today, but it didn't come to the Birmingham post office until 4:30 p.m., so that is unfortunate.
These things happen.
Yep. So it goes.
Mm-hmm.
But I think that's about it for the two of us. Do you have anything?
Mm-hmm.
Okay. Well, until next time, I hope y'all are having a good week, and that if you know someone who's having a birthday, that they get to have a wonderful birthday from you, or you get to have a wonderful birthday, or whatnot. And I will see y'all next week, and Will might be with me for at least a couple minutes because of one of the birthday presents that's coming.
Mm-hmm.
So, until next time, we'll see you later. Bye.